You don't just become a WWE official for nothing. You have to be able to hold your own, and Sonya can do more than that.
All right, Ronda Rousey is not going to listen to any mouth here tonight from Sonya Deville. She's not a WWE official in the ring. And now Ronda Rousey, Deville underway. Ronda's first match ever on Friday Night SmackDown. And now Ronda Rousey taking down Sonya Deville. Wait a minute. Charlotte Flair, who was over here at ringside, just jumped up on the apron to cause the distraction and right back to the injured knee.
I was about to give Charlotte the headset and she said, no, I'm going to interrupt actually. Charlotte, you have to love the beating.
Why is she despicable?
She leverages her power. It's not your fault. This is not because of you.
Wouldn't you leverage your power?
Interesting. That's a great question. I'm going to move on.
Look at the move.
Oh, now in the ropes, Ronda Rousey making Sonya Deville pay here. The official counting, Ronda Rousey finally lets go right before a count of five. Almost disqualified there, but the viciousness of Rousey on display.
Look at the innovative offense from Ronda. She's obviously better than she was before, Charlotte.
Running knee, kick drives Deville into the corner.
I'm impressed.
More experience, more comfortable, more to prove.
Ronda with the rights and lefts, the combination. And Deville taken down. And Ronda Rousey softening up Deville, perhaps for the armbar. And now, with Sony up top, there's the Piper's Pit by Ronda Rousey.
Who wants a souvenir?
Charlotte, watch closely.
I got a WWE official wing for you.
Tap out by Deville. Ronda wants Charlotte. Charlotte, talk the big game out here, Pat.
Charlotte talks a big game because she's the 13-time champ, Michael Cole. She has to know there's...
So the moral of the story. Charlotte and Ronda mouthing off at each other, trash talking. And now Ronda Rousey taking Charlotte down. And look at this pin. Rousey with an ankle lock. Charlotte's tapping to an ankle lock. What did Charlotte say about being a one-trick pony?
An ankle lock. Fooling. In stilettos. Pumps. Broke. Clubs.
The bottom line is Ronda has more than the armbar. She's got the ankle lock.
She's got a lot more than that, and Charlotte just said hello to a high ankle sprain at the very minimum.